Hey, check this out. New pulse controller. Okay, it's set up on the screen. It's in my interface. And I'm just going to pop this on the stand here. Here's what it does. I think that's pretty damn impressive.